cabin built by the Amish here in southern Indiana, but we ship her nationwide. Big Bertha baby. Look at that pork swing. Clean as a whistle. Go inside a Big Bertha baby. Beautiful cabin. We ship it nationwide. This is a two-story cabin. Got two lofted bedrooms up on the second floor. Downstairs, you got a spot for, you got your living room, spot for a laundry room, bathroom, built-in dining room table, and built-in Amish-built cabinet. Beautiful cabin, built by the Amish. Link in the bio, give me a holler. Cabin cowboy, baby. As you can see, she is absolutely stunning. First things first, I want to point out, guys, my point of view is very tall because I'm 6 foot six. So these ceilings look low, but they're not. I'm just tall as hell. So these ceilings are not low. I'm just very, very tall. Okay, so keep that in mind. I am 6 foot six, 240 pounds. So these ceilings ain't low. I'm just Mr. Too Tall. Okay, so keep that in mind as I'm walking around here. The average person ain't nowhere near my height. And even being 6'6", as you can see, I don't have to duck down or nothing to walk through both floors of this cabin, okay? So I'll just start by clearing that up. There's your front door. We just walked in the front. That'll take you to the porch. There's the back door, okay? Now, let me turn to the right real quick, and this is your living room area, okay? You got six beautiful windows allowing all kinds of natural light into Big Bertha, which I think is just beautiful, okay? Now, what a lot of people will do, though, when they buy these this way, is one of the first things people do, which I think is kind of funny, is they'll either take out those two windows or those two windows. You know why? Because they need a spot for their television. They want a spot for their flat screen TV, man. So usually they leave the front ones here facing the porch and they'll take out this back one and they'll put their TV over there. So that's one of the first most popular modifications people make in this room, is taking out two windows so they got a spot for their television on the wall, okay? There's your stairs to go upstairs. Underneath the stairs, you got you like a little, what I call a fur baby door. And this fur baby door is kind of like for your cats or your dogs. I'd go ahead and put some flappers on here so your dog can go in and out, you know, those little plastic flappers. That's underneath the stairs, okay? And then it connects to this other door here that's also underneath the stairs for extra storage, okay? So there you go. That's underneath the stairs for extra storage, okay? So moving on here, this room to the right, most people will go ahead and make this a little laundry room, right? Make it a laundry room, so washer, dryer, folding table, and make this their bathroom, okay? So this will be your vanity sink, toilet, tub, but most people don't leave it this way, okay? Because these two rooms are about five by five rooms in size, so they're kind of small. What the majority of people will do is take out this wall, and you'll notice this in the video pinned on my TikTok, okay? Watch that video of a fully finished cabin. That gentleman took out this wall, okay, and made it, and they'll wall this off right here, right, and make it one big old 5x10 bathroom, okay? So that way when you walk in, get your stand-up shower, toilet, sink, back left corner, water heater, back right, stackable washer and dryer, okay? That to me is a much more functional, livable design. That's what most people do with this room, is make it one big bathroom, okay? So something to keep in mind, those changes are included in the price if you decide you want to purchase it. And remember, today's pricing for this particular cabin is $55,000. We are in November of 2023. So I just want to kind of state that, because the pricing is going up January 1st. Of 2024. Okay, so keep that in mind. We're in November right now, you know, heading into Christmas. And so the pricing is gonna go up, but right now that's today's pricing. This is where your standard refrigerator goes, okay? You'll notice that there is no sink cut out here, and that is because no two women or men want the same size sink. So we kind of leave it
exact duplicate of the front porch, so that way you have a full-blown back porch on the back side of Big Bertha, a covered back porch. And today's prices on that, it's $8,500 extra if you want to add a fully covered back porch to the back of Big Bertha, okay? So one of the most popular questions we ask is, are the windows double pane? Yes, they are. These are double pane windows with the argon glass. And remember, these are fully insulated cabins, guys. These are Four Seasons cabins. And we do offer the insulation upgrade for folks that live in really, really cold or really, really hot climates where you need to beef up your insulation. We offer an insulation upgrade, okay? So keep that in mind. We can modify the cabin at an upcharge to cater to your local county code and insulation requirements, okay? So let's go upstairs here and show you the two lofted bedrooms. Remember, both the lofted bedrooms here are connected by this awesome catwalk, which I just think is beautiful, right? Once again, let me rehash, I am 6'6". Okay, I'm 6'6" tall,